Then you want to make sure that you're hydrated, which naturally comes with this diet, because they did a study that I read where they had two different groups of people, and one group of people were eating a whole cucumber. The other group of people were drinking the same amount of water that was in the cucumber. The group that ate the cucumber were twice as hydrated as the group that drank the same amount of water that's found in the cucumber. So there is something magical about the water and hydration that comes from the raw food. You just feel so much more hydrated. And as we all know, you know, the typical conventional message in weight loss is to drink a lot of water. Make sure you drink a lot of water. Make sure you drink a lot of water. But we're all eating dehydrating foods. We're eating crackers and cookies and chips and crisps and baked potatoes and all of these foods that are so drying. Your body has to pull water to help digest it. And, you know, it's not helping with the weight loss. It's not helping with your hydration. So hydration is extremely important. Fruits, number one, I drink lemon water first thing in the morning. I really like that. So I just have some room temperature water and I squeeze a little bit of a lemon in there, and that's what I have first thing in the morning. And then I have my fruit meals starting after that.